did you like the Hangover movie?
The first one was alright, the second one wasn't very good, because it's just the same thing.
So how about the
I don't really like the Hangover at all, but how about Green Lantern?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
That's going on!
You okay?
Yeah.
Was that an earthquake or something?
Attack! Run!
Should go sit by Ty.
Why?
Because he looks cool. Cool hat too.
You should sit next to Lamont because the good Lord intended so.
Why?
Because, I mean, look at those shades he's wearing in the hair. It's so cool.
I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. Who are you?
I'm Bagel McBagelson.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to act as your conscience and help you make a decision.
This is so confusing. I don't know what to do. What do I do?
You should just sit in the middle.
That's a smart idea. Thanks, Bagel. You made me so happy. You're the best.
My name is Linnell Longhair and my age is 17.
What tribe are you from?
I am from the Northern Ute tribe.
What's something special about your tribe or community?
Something special about my tribe would be that, we have powwows, we travel, and we have like sun dances and bear dances, and we invite like everybody to come out and have fun. Yeah.
What do you like most about being Native?
What I like most about being Native is I get to be who I want to be.
I find hope by learning cultural way and just getting love and support from my family and friends.
The obstacles that get in my way would probably be friends, because like they put pressure on me sometimes, like in drugs and alcohol, but I don't do that because it wouldn't be me. And yeah.
You know, what's something that you like most about being Native?
That we were here first and that we're different from everyone else. We can have fun, and powwows are fun, and the music. I like the music, drums.
Native American culture, it's beautiful, I think. Like, the music is amazing, and the dances, and like everything about it, just amazing.
Spend time with your parents and your family while you can, because they're not always going to be there. There's going to be a certain time in your life to where you are going to have to say goodbye.
Say my little brother, because he looks up to me and it makes me have to set an example to him so that he doesn't go on the bad path, so I can do right.
Well, I'm the first person in my family to actually go to a four-year university. Also did a lot of accomplishments in sports. My biggest accomplishment, and also I guess my future goal, are one and the same. I recently got into a PhD program for clinical psychology, so I'm doing that towards the end of August. So pretty proud of myself for that, and that's going to be my goal for the future.
We are Native.
I am strong.
I control my body.
We are not alone.
We can change our world.